Okay, so we are done with our breakfast and we are about to head down to Boots and then take the bus to Westminster, I believe. In Westminster, we are going to the Christmas market or Christmas related something. Then I'm looking forward to it and we are 100 yards or so away from where the bus is going and we have to take number 24 to get there. Just jumped off the bus at Westminster Abbey and we are about to get down to the Christmas fair market. Okay, we have got off the tube station. We're at Trafalgar Square, I guess, if you couldn't really guess by this gigantic statue. And that, yeah, and that Christmas tree right there, which is a Norwegian one, so it's flown over here from Norway, which is quite awesome. And also it's a gigantic thumbs up right there. I've got a little footage of it, probably put in here and at the end of the video for a good reason. This fountain, oh my god, it's magnificent how like nice it is. Honestly, I don't even know if you guys can see that bus stop sign. However, that bus stop sign was in rainbow colours and I think I see a closest one I can try to put in because yeah. There you go, that's the bus stop sign with rainbow colours. Yeah, the rainbow sign. And to see that recent fruit really great and like, it's a good thing to see that. The UK has embraced love and love is for everybody and don't really need to be ashamed of it, which is quite nice and also really heart-melting and heart-warming. And also, wait, Canadian Embassy, right there with a lot of the flags on it, just to show that they are here. But this is amazing! How are you doing, Kevin?
Kevin! Kevin!
Don't leave me! Kevin!
Edie!
National Gallery with the statue of King George and the horse. Really nicely outside. I'm sorry, I'm Norwegian Christmas tree.
Oh, den! Det er sykehuset. Pappa? Hvem står
der? Jeg er en liten kopi. Coffee Square, it's called Coffee Square, and I ordered a hot chocolate and some caramel.
like that. I'm excited to eat it. And these are really nice to sit in inside, and so I can try to move the weather. It's lovely today as well. It's very sunny, very light. I think this itself is amazing, so I can't wait to taste it.
Good.
Thank you, Norway. Thank you for the Christmas tree.
Canada's 150 years old today.
Happy birthday, Canada. Enjoy all. Folks, wait for me for this time. We are now on to walk on the road called the Mall. Absolutely love these lights. The street or the Mall is the road to Buckingham Palace. So we're on our way to, is it the Queen's Palace? And then just do other stuff.
Latin.
That's the way to the palace through a gigantic gate and on the go.
If anyone knows what this means, please let me know what it means. I really want to know it. I am completely aware that it's winter, but I don't think all the trees are. With these leaves on them, I feel more autumn and not winter. And I'm also missing a little bit of snow. I just feel like it's October and all of a sudden. This is where we're at the moment, Horse Guards Road. We are still heading towards the Buckingham. And the way is still long, but it's definitely worth it. All the way through St. James Park on the way. And over there, that top, you probably can't even see because I don't know what the fuck is. It's the cathedral. But this park. Oh my god, it's so beautiful. It's green, it's leafy, I'm getting an autumn feeling, an autumn vibe, which is nice. It's a nice walk, not really hard to tempo them. Still really nice. That view is to kill for. It's the no neck bird. It's my name for it. It's the black and the white swan in the background.
He's found
something.
We're here.
Papa. We have arrived at the Buckingham. We are
here.
We're at Buckingham. When in London, as tourists, going up to the number one tourist attraction in London, the also not so very famous Buckingham Palace, which is really crowded today. We just got done eating lunch at Nando's and it was really good. Now we're off to Victoria Station or Victoria Underground. Take a tube back to the hotel, get stuff. I'm gonna do some touch up on my makeup and then we have to go shopping. Okay, it's later in the evening.
Huh?
We have all
decided
to go and shop for a little bit. We're taking the train or the tube to Bond Street and then going for a couple shops there and then ending it at home. Yeah. And also I went a little trip to Boots to buy some lipsticks and yeah, and some Christmas gifts. Okay everybody, I'm sorry for the noise background. My sister just opened something from Tanya Bear in the little box thing with a lot of stuff in it, so I'm sorry for that in advance. Anyhow, it's the end of day two in London. I'm exhausted, my feet are they are exactly where they not want to be. So today we have done some shopping, been to Primark, got a lot of stuff. We went to Buckingham Palace, as you would have seen previously from my lovely clips. Trafalgar Square, which you also would have seen previously in this video. Went to Sainsbury's to get some, evening snacks, in case I get hungry. And then we went to Victoria's Secret and another shop. I don't know the name of it. What was the name of the one where you got the little thing? We don't know the name of it. Cute little side shop. Absolutely adorable. Then I also went to Boots to get some gifts and something for myself, which will be shown, all of what I bought in a London haul later in December or early January. But anyhow, good night, and I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. If you did, make sure to subscribe to my channel over there and hit the thumbs up button. My social links will be in the description box below. Goodbye.